And who should we talk to about that? I ask. Did he have any hints for us?
Basso had a friend, says Porkner. Some bloke from the boxing scene wants to turn pro, but it's not working out for him. Some people are saying he was in on the protection money thing, but he's gone into hiding. Nobody reckons they've seen him since the murder, probably bricking it either over us or over the people who've got Basso on their consciences. Heiner Madsen. Be good if we could scare him up.
Shall the two of us head over to St. Pauli later? I ask.
Any time, says Bruckner.
Okay, I'll bring along a little Keats backup. Bruckner isn't so sure. Standing under a tree, weeping.
The spot Buddha reeks of chip fat, so we wait for our food outside. The shish kebabs for Fala, the double portion of chips is for me.
So, says Fala, what's all this business with this Zandvoort? And why didn't I know anything about it?
Swishing over his head is a red and white raffia umbrella.
It was private, I say.
He chatted me up at Carla's and kind of flirted a bit with me, and for some reason I went along with it, at least at the start. But not for long.
Our food arrives. I let my chips cool down a bit.
Fala pushes his kebab off the stick.
What kind of a chap is this Zandvoort, then? Asks Fala.
He's a bit like a clothed predator, I say. He's very good looking, but there's something furtive about him, nothing warm or nice,